Oh, for I have touched the hem of his garment.